Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see how we can find R and S configuration of spirane compound. Stay tuned. How we can find R and S? The important thing you have to do is, first you have to choose the viewing side. The viewing side is the angle you see from the direction. Then you have to choose the priority. If you look at the priority, front side get higher priority than back side. Then you have to apply the CAP rule. Then you go by atomic number for CAP rule. Then you have to arrange it. If you find the orientation, clockwise mean it's R, anti-clockwise mean it is S. New way it is P and M, old way it is R and S. Changing the viewing angle don't change the results here. Let us look at by our example. Here viewing side is OH and H side. OH is behind the plane, it is right side of you, and H is left side of you, and bromine is below you, chlorine is above you. So you have to write like tetrahedral carbon. The central one is our chiral axis. So OH and H are front side, you have to give higher priority. Then chlorine and bromine are back side, you have to give least priority. Within that one, you have to find CAP rule. Here you look the interesting thing, hydrogen even have higher priority than backside chlorine and bromine. If you find the orientation, it will be anti-clockwise, it is S. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching. If you have any suggestion, comment below.